News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, on this Tuesday evening, it looks as though the steady rains have come to an end, but high pressure building in will develop an easterly wind during the day tomorrow. So although it'll be a better day than what we had today, I'm still leaning on some cloudiness. Satellite view overnight tonight, forecasted satellite, that is, expected to show the clouds in place tomorrow morning, perhaps a little bit of spotty drizzle, some areas of fog by midday. We're starting to thin it out here and there. That allows some glimpses of sunshine. Same trend through the afternoon hours. Inland areas, northern New Hampshire, looking to see more in the way of sun. Good deck of clouds here along the foothills. And a few breaks are well through the mid-coast and southern areas. With that will come slightly warmer temperatures. 51 for high in Portland, Wiscasset, Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn, all climbing into the lower 50s. Check in the next 7 days. Partly sunny here Thursday. Showers on Friday. Sunday looking to be the brighter of the two weekend days.